What's up, Kilo, man? So who you fighting tomorrow?
I got a guy, Evan Torres. He's out of Texas.
Okay. What weight y'all fighting at?
We're fighting at 162.
162. So you're eventually going down to 160. You just campaigning around.
My real weight is 160, but I've been fighting like once. My last couple fights been like 165. But they said 62, so I said 62, but I'm really a 160, I fight 160.
Right.
How many fights you got right now?
7-0, and then this will be my eighth fight.
So eighth fight, so you're just taking on all comers, you know?
Yeah, I'm ready to fight anybody. I mean, anybody calls me out, I'm ready to get them up. Really, I want some good fights. I called out other local dudes that are like blown up, but I was supposed to fight undefeated dudes from out of state, but it got canceled last minute. But I really just want some good fights that move me up, you know. Take guys at 10-0, 12-0. I mean, I don't even care if they're 15-0. I'm ready to. I want to just climb up the ladders. That's what I really want.
That's real.
How many rounds is this fight?
It's gonna be a 6-round fight. So I'm supposed to be the swing belt. So I might be able to be on ESPN if I get a chance.
Okay. All right, we're here with Kilo the Kid, man. Y'all gotta watch out for Kilo. Nice up and coming boxer out of California. We out here. Sports Connect us.
Kilo the Truth.
Hey, let's get it.
Kilo the Truth.
If y'all want some, let's get them up. I'm ready.
Get them up.
First on the scale out of El Paso, Texas, this is Evan Torres on the scale. The official weight for Evan Torres. Looking to remain undefeated at 7-0 from Stockton, California, Guilisco Madera on the scale.
Yeah.
161.6 for Kilo the Kid. 161.6. The official weight for the fighter out of Stockton. Looking to remain undefeated at 7-0 with 4 KOs. Madera Torres, 6 rounds or less in the middleweight division.
Carmen! Can you get video of Kilo's face?
Save Mart Center.